said, you know, you have talented, you are talented, you should study for an actor. First time I was on stage, I understood, oh my God, this is easy for me. I don't have like to put too much effort to make something and to make people laugh, I don't know, to believe what I'm saying. So that's why I'm an actress in a nutshell.
And Maya, I know you've had success in Mexican films as well as American films. Was there any ever a time where you thought, you know, movies are for me, the novelas aren't, or?
Yes, exactly. I really respect the actors that made telenovelas always, but I think it's not for me. You know what I mean? First of all, because in Mexico, specifically in telenovelas, you are like discriminated for being, you know, for to have my color skin. So I don't like that, and I don't need that. You know what I mean? So I find in movies, you know, in this territory, that I could be the actress I you know, the actress I am actually now. Because I could develop a career, I could develop a talent. I have other people which are interested in form, in the, you know, in each detail of what are you doing in front of the camera for to make to tell a story, you know, for to make this story, I don't know how to say that, like a very good one.
Dos de las protagonistas casi vivas, Ana La Yesca y Lina Zapata. ¿Cómo las trata Hollywood para empezar?
Ay, muy bien. Extraordinario. Nos sentimos casi divas, yo creo.
No, acá
a ver, yo ya soy una diva, yo ya casi me lo salté.
La sombra roja y todo aquí, ¿no?
No, yo todavía soy casi diva, pero... Ahí voy. Sí. Estoy en un curso intensivo.
El papel, el papel convence bastante de divismo.
Bueno, no creo que sea... Jimena se cree diva, pero en realidad no lo es, porque no ha hecho absolutamente nada para ser las divas, simplemente es una mujer con la cual en parte estoy de acuerdo, porque va perfectamente tras sus objetivos y es muy trabajadora y va lo que va, y es una persona así, muchas emociones, no se distrae.